When I first started practicing law, I was a criminal lawyer, and I used to try all of these serious criminal cases. In 1969, I represented a person who had murdered people, and he became a notorious criminal in Pittsburgh. This man was so bad that he was sentenced to die in the electric chair. In the last month, a book has been written called Born to Lose. Amazon picked up this book and said this is a must read. And all of a sudden, work that I did back in 1960, people were going, they only know me from these TV commercials. And they don't know that I used to be a criminal lawyer.